My name is Stephanie, and I'm here to find my dream dress.
Stephanie?
Hi, Stephanie.
Hi,
how
nice
are you?
To meet you.
I'm Stephanie. Hello. Welcome to Kleinfeld.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Wow, what is this?
The Jingle Bell crew.
Tell me about the bells.
This is what we're going to use to vote.
So when is the wedding?
It's Black Friday. The kickoff to Christmas.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
I want it to be like the jump start of the holiday season.
So you really want like a big holiday theme.
Right. I see pine cones and snow-covered branches and little details like that to bring in the holiday spirit.
Tell me what you're looking for.
Something that's just timeless.
Okay, and how do you picture?
That's what she likes.
Okay.
I, on the other hand.
My mom, she may be opinionated and thinks she's always right.
I like that full princessy look and she's like, yeah, no. Every mother wants to see their daughter in a princess dress.
My mom's opinion does matter to me. I wouldn't be happy if she wasn't happy. When I see this dress, I'm thinking this is exactly what I asked for. I like that it's more fitted and then flares in at the bottom. And I like that it's laced.
Okay.
And it's like a subtle sparkle.
Mm-hmm.
It's like everything that I said.
Okay. I didn't hear any bells ringing.
No, I didn't hear any bells either.
Like, that's a low bell, that's a high bell.
I love it.
And that's like an in-between bell.
They're in the middle. They're in the middle for me. The dress that she has on right now is what I think she wants. But I would love to see her in a princess dress.
Come on, ring the bells, ring the bells.
This is the first dress I put on, and I said, wow, I really love the top, and I'm surprised that I love the skirt. I really knew that that was it for me at that moment.
Should we turn you around and let them see?
Yes,
kind of in the middle. But this is
too plain.
Yeah. I'm feeling like she sold, like this is the dress. And I didn't like it at all. Not at all.
Tell me what you think, Stephanie.
I like the top of it all.
Okay.
Not sure about the bottom, like the fabric.
Okay.
But this is definitely what I was thinking when I came in.
Okay.
So how does this compare to the last dress?
I would probably go with the last dress.
I didn't hear one bell.
I know.
Go woof for this dress.
I heard crickets.
They're not a silent bunch.
I don't think this is the dress.
No, I don't think it is either.
No.
Stephanie is really relying on everyone in her entourage to sway her opinion.
I want to say, yeah, I would definitely get it regardless of what my family thought, but I think at the end of the day, their opinion does matter to me.
Okay, how are we doing?
Good.
Good.
When Stephanie put that dress on, she said, wow. So the only thing that's standing in between her and the dress is you guys.
Right.
How strong is she?
I'm not sure. I don't know if she's gonna, I don't know.
It's beautiful, but I'm comparing it to the other one.
And?
And I think I like the other one better.
Okay.
That's really pretty. Wow.
It's really pretty.
I really like it.
I like it.
It's a little more form-fitting, mm-hmm. but then I still get my poofy at the bottom.
Okay.
I think we're gonna have to go back in the stock room.
One more time.
One more time, yeah.
I agree. Yeah. Once you've found a dress that the bride really loves, it's kind of like, well, what do you put her in next? Oh, Debbie.
What? What?
We're in trouble.
As the search continues for Stephanie, Mom has some words for the bride-to-be.
Hi.
Hi.
Come on in.
I want to make sure that you know that it's about what you love.
Okay.
I don't want you to feel like you can't get something, and you know, if our bells aren't ringing the right way.
Or... I want everyone to love it.
I know, I know.
You know? I know I'm comparing everything to that one.
Because that is the one that rocks your world. And it's your world you have to rock.
Her talking to me definitely put me back on track toward that dress.
What do you think?
I think I love it.
You think you love it? Or you know you
As I was looking at it, I just got happier and happier and happier.
That's exactly how you should feel in your wedding dress.
What
do you say?
I was nervous about the Jingle Bell crew.
What
how
do we say?
Feel?
My ears.
When I hear the jingle bells going off, it meant a lot to me. I think they came around.
Are we gonna say yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes!
Yeah! I'm Katie, I'm here for my appointment today.
I'm hoping today I can try on a fur shawl. Maybe snowflakes on it wherever there may be beading. I'm just looking to look like a winter princess.
So price point?
About $2,000. I am a bargain hunter. I love to feel like I stole something from the store.
With a bride dreaming of Christmas, Paula enlists Randy.
I need your assistance.
Okay, great.
She wants a winter wonderland themed wedding.
This is the perfect bride for Paula because Paula is like sugar and spice and everything nice and the holidays all warmed up in a cuddly blanket.
What about this gown?
Ah.
This to me speaks Cinderella. I think this is a winner.
Well, hello, princess. What do you think?
This one is probably more of my style. I like the beaded top.
Oh, good.
Paula hopes the first gown will put Katie in the holiday spirit.
Does this feel winter wonderland to you?
It actually does, and it's very nice and big on the bottom.
Oh, that's beautiful, Katie.
I feel like a princess in this dress. It's stunning.
How do you feel?
He's gonna make me cry.
Oh, beautiful,
right? I got the tissues on my eyes.
Wow. Paula, what did you do to her? So Katie comes out and everyone's loving it. They're crying, they're happy. It's like, okay, we're done. Did any other dress give you this feeling?
No. No, but I like the dress, but I wouldn't pick it.
What do you mean?
I want to try on something also with like tight-fitting lace. I feel beautiful, but I'm ready to try something else.
It's gonna be really hard to find a dress for Katie if she cries in every dress.
Oh gosh, I'm gonna cry again.
She comes again, girl.
No, not that, not again.
Oh my gosh, Katie.
Stop crying.
See, you're crying.
Wait a minute, what's going on? She's crying again. How are you gonna know when you really love a gown? What's gonna happen?
I don't know.
So how does this gown compare to the other one?
I love the lace. I do like how it's fitted.
So you like it better than the first one?
I don't know. I feel beautiful. I think lace is very elegant.
It's beautiful and you look beautiful, but I like the fuller.
If you're really going for that princess look, then the other one really said princess. And it's the one time you get to wear a dress like that. So
yes.
With that being said, how do you want it to look on your wedding day?
Like a princess.
Yeah. Okay.
I really think that I've come up with a solution. Look here at these dresses that are on sale. This one, look at this dress, $26.99.
I am so excited to share these with you. Let's go.
Before we tell you anything, what do you think?
I love it. I love it.
This dress is $3,300.
Uh-huh.
I know you wanted to stay at two.
Right.
It's marked down to $26.
Okay.
And we probably could get a little off that.
Better.
Okay. When they brought in this dress for me to try on, I was in awe. I couldn't wait to put it on. I was so excited.
Mom, it's a bargain dress. So we found this dress.
Oh my gosh, Katie.
So how do you feel in this?
I love the top. It's so beautiful.
And what about the rest of it?
It's so pretty.
That's beautiful.
I knew it was the right one when I came out immediately. It's stunning.
Do you feel like a princess?
Just a princess. Gorgeous.
We have a little secret to tell you about this dress.
This dress is actually on sale. So if you love this dress, this would be the dress. You would take it with you today. It's in perfect condition, and it is a wonderful price. So originally, the dress was $33. So it's now down to $26.99, but we're gonna see what we can do.
Everything is riding on this dress.
Oh, Randy.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. Every time Randy's nice to me, I always know that he wants something.
Yeah.
Well, this is our bride who has a budget.
Her budget was two.
Do you want to give it to her for a...
Oh!
We have some wonderful news for you.
It's not between two and 25. What is it, Paula?
It's $19.99.
Yay! Mom, a real bargain!
It is so beautiful. Everything, it's gorgeous.
Are you saying yes to this dress?
Yes.
Yes!